What's up, guys? Welcome or welcome back. If you're new here, hi, my name is Xanthia. I am 18 and I live on the Gold Coast. Dog. Tonight, Tommy and I and a couple of his friends are going to see the Wiggles, like adults. Concert thingy up in Brisbane because they're here and we bought tickets like literally last year for this, so that's gonna be fun. So yeah, let's get into how my day is gonna go. I didn't film it, but Dad and I literally just went to go pick up my car because I was having car trouble last night and it would not start. And then we jump started it and I went to Tommy's, and then for some reason it started this morning, which was really weird. But we went to go get that and I got petrol. We drove past the petrol station at like a little bit before 7 this morning and it was $1.54, and we drove past just then. It was 10 o'clock, so like 3 hours difference. And it was $1.80. So I just spent $30 on petrol. Look at how spoiled this dog is, right? He's got a bed here. And then we walk over here. He's got a bed here. He's allowed on this couch. He's allowed in here, which is my sister's room. And then he has a giant brand new bed in my parents' room that he sleeps on. Because ever since we moved into this house, he's literally just been living inside. Like, he barely ever goes outside. Like, the door is open right now. And before, he would almost never come inside. And now, this is where he chooses to sleep. He has two beds outside as well. Anyway, once Tommy finished work for the day, we went and bought him some new shoes, which I think are pretty cool. I may or may not end up stealing them, but they're going to be too big for me. And this is what I wore to the Wiggles concert. And then Blair drove us, so we were very, very appreciative of that because none of us wanted to drive the hour and a half that it was to the concert. We did have music playing, but obviously for copyright reasons, I can't have it playing. And then we pulled all our tickets out and went inside. There was so many people and the line for merch was huge. I did end up getting a shirt though, because I've gotten a shirt from everything so far.
Here he is, finish show. For one and all. Tingling Captain. Tingle! Yeah.
I tell you what, Greg, we're going to start to, we know you've got this.
Sorry, Bowen. He's a wiggle bout from Justice Crew Johnny.
It's an honour to be part of the Wiggles family.
Over all too soon, and so we sat down on the curb and waited for the massive swarm of people to leave before heading back to the car.
Technically it's Sunday. I can't exactly talk very well right now if you can't hear, but it is 12:30 almost. We just got back to Tommy's and he expects his bag to come to mine.
We got to mine and went straight to bed because we were both exhausted.
And it is now, it's been a few days, but I am now editing this video, finishing the video off. So thank you guys so much for watching. I really do appreciate it, and I will see you in the next one.